What are these called? The bundles that we made, what are these called?
This is tens.
And
is ones.
To make one tens, how many sticks we needed?
10.
10 sticks. To make two 20, tens.
20.
Yes, and to make three tens.
20.
Good. Now, what are these called? The extras. What are these called?
This is ones.
Very good. Now, if I keep this here and I keep a few sticks here. Now, how many we have in total?
Total?
Can you count and tell me how many we have all together?
11, 12, 13, 14.
Very good. Now, I take all these ones. Now, how many we have here all together?
We have only one.
One tens. But how many we have? How many sticks we have?
Inside?
Yes. How many sticks we have?
Ten.
Very
ten.
Good. Now if I put another tens. Now how many we have?
We have 20.
Very good. And how many tens we have?
How many tens?
Not sticks. How many tens we have? How many groups we have?
Groups. We have two.
Very good. If I keep a few ones here, how many we have all together? Or what is the total?
Kids want to count.
Yes, count.
21, 22, 23, 24.
So how many we have all together?
24.
Okay. Now let me take this out. All the ones. And we will add this. Now how many we have? How many tens we have? Tell me how many tens we have.
We have 3.
Very good. And how many sticks we have all together? Very good. Now I'll just keep a few sticks here. Can you tell me how many sticks we have in total?
Okay. 31, 32.
Very good.
33, 34.
And there's one more here.
35.
Very good.